Breaking news in Chino right now, where a dispute between two truck drivers has come to a deadly end this morning. Our Oliver Forrester has these live photos from the scene, or video, I should say. Now, police say they were called out to this trucking yard. This is at Bickmore Avenue near San Antonio. Just after 11 o'clock last night, they found one man with what they describe as significant trauma who later died at the scene. Police are now holding the second man for questioning in the death.